They call New York Silicon Alley, Israel Silicon Wadi, and here in Santiago, Chile, it's Chilecon Valley. We're here in the headquarters of Entice, which is one of the major service providers here in Chile, and we're reporting on the state of the technology scene and the startup scene here in Santiago. Chile has made a concerted effort over the last 6 years to make Santiago a place where startups, tech people can come and congregate from all over the world.
If you have a startup and you want to start your business from here, well.
One of the duties we have as a country, you know, is trying to help small companies give to them technology to be more competitive.
Everything is possible. That's the thing. Everything you can dream about, business-wise, of course, you can do it here.
The difference here is who's funding it, the Chilean government. Light Reading traveled to Chile to find out, can a government create a tech startup scene from scratch?
This is La Moneda, Chile's presidential palace. I was surprised to learn that before 2001, Chile had a 9/11 of their own. On September 11th, 1973, fighter jets bombarded La Moneda as part of the dramatic conclusion of Pinochet's military coup.
When I walk through the streets of New York, it's inevitable to think about 9/11. Here it's more or less the same. It's inevitable to think that planes were bombarding that place less than 40 years ago. So I hope that that's a lesson for the next generations.
Felipe Guler is a journalist and CNN's local correspondent in Chile.
Felipe, you and I are about the same age. When you were born, this was sort of a new generation of Chile at that time. Can you explain that a little bit?
Yeah, I was born like at the end of Pinochet's era, and that was a brutal change for Chile, culturally, economically. When I was young, Chile was like a small town country or city, Santiago especially. Like, we didn't have much technology or culture or restaurants. And in the last 10 years, Chile has become one of Latin America's business capitals. The decisions that are being taken today would be really fundamental for the Chile of the next 50 years. And in that scenario, I think, I would like to think that technology and entrepreneurs are part of that model.
According to TechCrunch, since 2010, the Chilean government has distributed over $40 million to 1,300 startups from all over the world. One of the biggest bets of this government money is on Startup Chile, an accelerator program located right here in Santiago.
In the next episode in our series, we'll visit with the most recent class of entrepreneurs receiving interest-free funding from the Chilean government.